Today we'll be showing you how to replace the battery on an iPod Classic 4th generation. First, you will need to open the iPod by pressing both sides . Now you will need to remove the hard drive. Once the hard drive is removed, you need to remove the battery. Now you need to install the replacement battery. Now you will need to install the hard drive. When you are finished installing the hard drive, close the iPod by pressing both sides. Make sure the iPod is sealed completely. You may now power on the iPod. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and check back for more videos.